am I talking to Kiamonto? I'm like, I have a delivery for you. Guess what? My package was a bouquet of flowers and chocolate.
Oh, it's so beautiful. Oh my god.
Hello guys, how are you guys doing? So today is the next day after Valentine's. I think I've said that before, but anyway, so I wanted to give you a brief summary of what is happening because I literally did not talk in the video, so I'm never changanikio like what's happening. So yesterday was Valentine's Day. Who would have thought ningetoka hata kwa nyumba? So me, I thought I was single, but they were talking about WhatsApp on Zadania. I was lying to them because many were little cut in a post and I said, oh, tunangoja tuone wapoa wenu, oh, tunangoja. Like, I literally knew nothing was going to happen on Valentine's Day. That's how low my expectations were. And then this happened. So let me start from the kwanzia asubuhi. Yeah. Nijiambia nita delete status zote za jana because taki status zangu zikuwe like full or anything. I had just posted a photo of Nilkon Memaliza series of sisters. Then someone texts me. I actually don't know. It's so complicated. I don't know if we are dating, we've been dating, but it's just been complicated. And he was like, hello, what are you doing today? Me, by the way, actually, for real, Jana Nilikwa, I was supposed to undo my hair. So I tell him, I'm doing laundry today and I'm going to undo my hair. Then he was like, why don't you go for lunch, perhaps in town? So I mean, maybe I'm going to spoil myself. Nikambi, I'll think about it. Then he texted me and told me, so why are you not responding to my offer? Nikambi, oh, you're offering. Yeah, that's okay. I can actually go for lunch. So I can tell me a person. I'm not going to tell you how much, but good money. I can be going to have lunch. So sit my talk as you guys will see in the video. And then this happened. So before to talking, major prepare, I've dressed up now. Don't try to talk again. Someone calls me. Hello, am I talking to Kiamonto? I'm like, yeah. We have a delivery for you. We've been trying to reach you since morning. Atujakwa tukikupata mekwa off. And I'm like, ha, who's this? Delivery for me? Like, this is unexpected. It's not something that I'm used to. I know some of you are used to surprises, but me? I'm like, okay, nimetoka home. I think you should send your rider akuja Diziwa Bush Lodge because that's where we are going to hang out. The rider comes. Guess what? My package was a bouquet of flowers and chocolate. I was so happy. And there was a card. So I knew who sent them. And I was like, wow, thank you, God. Because yesterday, I did not know Nezapata had the flowers. I was so low expectations, literally. Today is on 14th of February. It is Valentine's Day. The most anticipated day. Yani, hatujatulia status. Watu single cast hatujatulia. So this is my outfit. Actually, nilikuwa nataka kubomoa nywele because my hair looks really bad. But now that I have this black headband, kinda in a cover. So I'm having this black headband, my shades of course. One thing about me, nitatumia kitu hadi zaeke. Mtaniona kwa picha zote na hii shades. Until ipote, ivunjike ama izaeke. And of course, my bag, which is so beautiful. And this white floral dress.
There is a name for this dress. But let me show you. Siji inakuja if like. There is a name for this dress. Nikipata nitaiweka hapa before ni edit the video. So it's really cute. This is the length. Okay, I don't know if you guys can see me. And I'm wearing sandals. It's just a simple outfit. Yeah, so nikuja hapa naongea na nyinyi because I might not be able to talk when you're there. I think you learned a restaurant. Oh, it's so beautiful. Oh my god. Your pool. Cool in love.
Hi!
Hi.
Oh, guy! Before I close out this video, I wanted to arrange my flowers with you guys. So let's go. Okay, I honestly do not have a vest because I've never had flowers in my house. So I'm gonna look for a container, then check the flowers so that they can last for 2 days or 3 days rather than easy to pair and easy jamalisa. So let's go and arrange my flowers with you. That was all for today. Thank you so much for watching, my loves. Oh my god, I look so cute, literally. I don't even want to wipe my brows. I'm so happy with what I've done with my lips. Yeah, I think actually I don't know how to do makeup properly, but I think I should do videos whereby we sit down, I train myself how to do makeup. Actually, I've taken really cute pictures for Instagram. Honestly, you should follow me on Instagram, Kemunto Kenya Still. And make sure, please do subscribe to my channel. I know you will enjoy this video. I'm really trying to vlog for you guys. So please support me by tapping the subscribe button. Let's go.